We are going to solve the miscellaneous exercise of chapter number 9, and the first question is for each of these differential equations, we have to indicate its order and degree. So for this first part has been differentiated. I mean, the maximum number of times this differential equation has been differentiated is 2 times. So our order, so this is the maximum number of times this differential equation is differentiated, so order is 2. And to get the degree of this, we have to check what is the power of the highest order differentiation, and the power is 1, so degree is 1. So that is for the first part. And for the second part, this has been maximum differentiated only once, so our order is 1, because we know that if we differentiate a differential equation once, it is written as dy by dx. And if we differentiate it once again, it's written as d square y by dx squared, and it's differentiated 3 times, then it's written like this. So this gives us the order. And so this is the order because it's only differentiated only once. And to get the degree, we have to check the power of the highest order differentiation, and the highest order differentiation of the power of this highest order differentiation is 3, so the degree is 3. And for this differential equation is differentiated 4 times. So order here is 4, and degree is not defined because in any case we are not going to get this, because we know that if we differentiate sine y, this gives us, or we if we differentiate cos y, then this gives us negative of sine y into dy by dx. And we are never going to get this with a sine. So degree here is not defined. So this is how we find out the order and the degree of the given differential equations.